Thank you. here I go falling down, down, down. My mind is a blank, my head is spinning round and around as I deep into the funnel of love. It is a real psycho deep into the funnel of love. Tried and I tried to run and hide, even tried to run away, yeah, yeah. Just can't run from the funnel of love. It's bound to get you someday.
Thank you.
smokes her like ham in her chimney at night. Before she goes out driving, she likes to take a little bite.
Little
here with me. You gotta, gotta go. And you can tell that man there with you. He's gotta, gotta go. You can tell that man there with you. You gotta, gotta go.
I had to walk every mile and track back to San Antonio. First, we forget the aforementioned album. I happen to have a few copies here backstage. So, after the show, I'd be glad to sign these for you. If anyone wants to take some music of the Panther Burns home with them, and lie down on a pillow at night, and remember what they saw and heard this evening, or, on the contrary, try to forget it all. And it might take years of therapy to get over it first. We're going to do a prison song right now. We cannot leave the UK, and we're on our way out of here tomorrow without doing a prison song, can we? So this is the crazy little thing about San Quentin, and it goes like this. Well, you say you're gonna cut me, put me 6 feet under. Better listen to me, buddy, what I've got to say. I ain't a bad man, that's plain to see. But bad men don't mess around with me. Well, I'm fresh out of prison, 10 years in San Quentin. I lost my wife and family, don't feel so nice. So before you reach for that blade, I didn't do that time just for shoot dice. I wasn't looking for trouble, I never do. But the man I killed acted just like you. Well, I had a little boy like the one you got. Though you ain't much, I guess you're all he's got. You better go home, just walk away. You better go home and throw that blade away. pageantry of the Panther Burns, a number from our tenure in Paris called the Ballad of the Rue de la Lune, and it goes like this one time. He's always so amused to watch you crawl. You know it really ought to be outlawed. Oh, I may not treat you as clever as he. Sweet lotus blossom, the little white narcotic poppy flower called the lotus. Mm-hmm. your lotus blossom. Please do.
Darkness.
We got a curfew time if we do all of that. I'll take a while. Maybe we can go somewhere else after the gig, you know, and do something after hours. I know we're going to do a number from the new record, which we recorded in Rome. And it goes like this one time. It's an homage to this particular literary and cinematic character. I think you'll recognize who it is. A master, a genius of crime, a master of chaos.
Nothing has ever, ever outran his river up around. But the gendarmes chasing hot pursuit across the lagoon, capture the loot. Disguise a phantom mask, the genius of crime, machine rule the boulevards of Paris. They pick the pockets of nobility at the Hippodrome and Chantilly. They embezzle fortunes from the Marseille Bank of France. Dapples police inspectors under the spell of a trance. He blackmails a million francs off of Countess Lejeune and pours nitric acid into her bottle of perfume. He sends bubonic rats loose on the Cunard ship, and he collects a ransom to set the boatyard adrift. Catch him if you can, he will never win. He'll pass through your fingers like grains of sand. It's the shadow of Pantomime, the genius of torture, the master of chaos. It's the shadow, lord of night, o'er the rooftops of Paris. He's the man, sans visage, the master of
do a song about Memphis. Spent 17 years in Memphis, is where I got started. I got a book out too, friends, called Mondo Memphis, Ghosts Behind the Sun, Splendor, Enigma, and Death. Available in all the usual unreliable places. Barnes & Noble, Turnaround Distribution in London, Amazon, the local bookstall. We're going to sing this song though. I want to give you a little background. There's a place called Beale Street in Memphis. That's the black street, the center of black culture in the Mid-South. We're going to sing about a Geechee. That's a high yellow from the Carolinas. We're going to sing about Pee Wee's Saloon, run by a big Italian back in the turn of the century, and the Ironclad Whorehouse. We're going to sing about the railroads, the Rock Island Line. We're going to sing about the Sunnyland Special on the Frisco. We're going to sing about the Yellow Dog. That's the Yazoo River and Mississippi Valley Railroad, where it crosses the Katy, the Kansas City Southern Line. Rambling down Beale Street and turning up Main, me and the Geechee gal walking hand in hand. I asked, why don't you get a job at Pee Wee's Saloon? The man likes to ramble, she replied, and she'll follow him soon. Across the muddy river, deep and wide, if she tries to swim the river after him, she's afraid she might die. our places in Memphis. I said we all can hide, but a man who's a rambler, she can reply. And she hung her head, and cried. Shining real as a brakeman's flag. Back in the alley behind the county jail, I hear guitars playing the Memphis drag. The rock common lines are rolling on the bluff through the deep river. Right now to hear on the side of the
chrome. Lorenzo Francoci.
Drove a long way to get down here. We appreciate it.